Ladies and gentlemen, at this time I need